Welcome back, my friend. Last time we did level 14, now it is time for level 15. Level 15 is called Futuristic Halls. No warning today. Let's get straight into it. So to have gotten from level 13 to level 14, you had to noclip through the floor. Now to get to level 15, you have to. Oh wait, it's not stated how to get here. It just says in level 14. Why would you want to leave? I think you are on your own for this one. Okay, well anyway, this is level 15. Level 15 is comprised of infinite hallways and a few dark areas, but do not fear them because there are no entities on this level. Sounds from engines can be heard from afar when traversing these halls. These engines are located in large rooms that are blocked off by reinforced metal doors. These machines range from the size of a laptop to unmeasurable dimensions. Listen closely and you can hear the engines. Large lights on the walls, ceilings, or ground give an eerie glow to these empty hallways. The only thing that's breaking this color scheme is the dried out blood and bodily fluids that can be found alongside corpses present throughout the level. These corpses seem human, but the manpower inside the level doesn't allow for proper dissection, identification, or removal of these corpses. They are dressed in lab coats and the causes of death seem to be from violent fights using different kinds of weapons. Makeshift knives and spears can be found alongside some corpses, but no firearms have yet been discovered, even though some bodies show clear signs of gunshot wounds. Despite the absence of bugs to help with the decomposition process, the corpses seem to have lost enough water to indicate that they have been here for several months, or even years. On level 15 there are control rooms, and inside of them you can find food and normal water. No almond water can be found on this level. Finally, just normal water. Enjoy it while it lasts. The only known base on this level is Enrix, which has been set up inside of a large control room and has existed for around 2 years as of now. Traces of other camps have been found while exploring this level, but they were all abandoned and seem to have been made by the persons that can be found dead all around this level. No other traces of wanderers have been found thus far. That's just about it for level 15. It's generally pretty safe but annoying to get in and out of. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for level 16.